Well, tonight we are celebrating Western New York and the newest members of the Buffalo Music Hall of Fame. The 2024 Hall of Fame class was inducted tonight. 10 musicians heard their names announced during the Hall of Fame's 42nd annual induction ceremony. Officials with the hall say that it's a well-rounded group of musicians and individuals who impacted Western New York and the world with their talents. They're joining some elite company.
The Buffalo music scene has been ongoing for a long, long time, all the way back to the days of Harold Arlen, who wrote Somewhere Over the Rainbow, Chelsea Alcott, that wrote My Wild Irish Rose, When Irish Eyes Are Shining. We have Jack Yellen, who wrote songs like Ain't She Sweet. We got the Goo Goo Dolls with big hits like Iris. We've got 10,000 Maniacs. We got Rick James. I mean, we have Aretha Franklin. They're all part of our family of Buffalo Music Hall of Famers.
That is great company. And tomorrow night, the new Hall of Fame class will hold a concert performance at the Cove in Depew. It starts at 6:30.